food for your soul today. But you, beloved, remember the words spoken beforehand by the apostles of our Lord Jesus Christ, for they told you, in the last time, there will be scoffers, who will live according to their own godless desires. These are the ones who cause divisions. They live on the natural plane, devoid of the Spirit. But you, beloved, build yourselves up in your most holy faith. Pray in the Holy Spirit. Keep yourselves in the love of God, and wait for the mercy of our Lord Jesus Christ, that leads to eternal life. On those who waver, have mercy. Save others by snatching them out of the fire. On others, have mercy with fear, abhorring even the outer garment, stained by the flesh. Exhortations, from the letter of Jude, chapter 1, verse 17 to 23. May this inspire you to remain faithful to God, through Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, especially during the darkest and toughest moments in life. God be with you all the time.